I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stunned. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blunt, we giving smoke like blunts.
New fab gun scene is 101. All that ain't coming back, if it's done, it's done. Beam joint to a can, light a blaze like sun. Get help, need info like 411. Young fly nigga, yeah, play the rules different. No converting, but I'm trying to turn my shoes. Christian shorty play stickin' balls, gets a pool different. When she leaves, round the water, gets a pool different. Move per time.
Welcome back to Shadow View TV, it's your boy Reem.
It's your boy Nito.
And today we're going to be reacting to Nasty C Alive featuring French Montana.
Follow us on Instagram and check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description.
And let's get right into it.
I feel like it's,
Like what, bro?
I don't know. Probably because you paused.
Yeah, because remember how last time I said the song was Nasty, but I said Nasty C, but it wasn't even Nasty C. That's why,
Is that Gucci headband?
Yeah, I don't like headbands.
I don't like Gucci. Man, if it was Fendi or something like that, I'm all
Fendi
for it.
Tough. Fendi tough.
My standards are hella stone. My safe is a treasure trove. My wagon full of yellow bones. I'm about to go Hefner on and if she take the shot, then we gon' miss. Hold up.
He said my wagon full of yellow bones. I'm finna go Hefner on her. You know who Hugh Hefner is, right?
Mm-hmm. That's you? You felt that?
No, nigga.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You funny as hell.
Shots like I'm missing donut. Snake niggas talk a lot of shit and I say I don't wanna hear his cover. I know I don't wanna see a rat. I go on when I see the rats. Pick up the commas like I can't read for Jack. And send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Yeah.
Pick up the commas like what?
I think like Santa, cause he says send him home and tell him no. I don't know, go back.
I like how he switched up.
This beat hard. Yeah, I know he said send him back and tell him it's Christmas or something like that. So he might.
I just hope French Montana don't fuck up. I think he gonna
mess up. Yeah, French Montana hasn't been good.
I don't really like French Montana.
Me neither.
I hope he don't fuck this.
Me
shit
neither.
Up.
I used to, but not anymore.
Say I know when I hear his cover, I know I don't wanna see a rat. I go on when I see the rats. Pick up the commas like I can't read for Jack. And send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Yeah, it's a new scene on the map. Calling me out to me is a prank.
I don't know. I feel like it's because the beat like hit when he said it, so it's harder to hear.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know that last word he said.
Yeah, if y'all know what he said, let us know down below in the comment section.
I'm liking this flow though with this beat.
Yeah,
this he about to snap.
Calling me out to me is a trap. Calling me out, I'ma call you back. Y'all nigga put in the crash. I shine. I take your girl from the crash. She down. They tryna put it out. Allow. She take the shit and she bounce. Shout out. Y'all nigga put in the grind. I shine. I take your girl from the crash. She down. They tryna put it out.
So far, this is the best one we've listened to him in a while. Like the last few songs, I feel like this one, the best that we listened to in a while.
I had to really go back and listen.
Actually, no.
I'm lying. I kind of forgot.
The Pound Cake freestyle, that was hard, so.
Well, yeah, it was definitely better than this. Mm-hmm. So far, mm-hmm. That Pound Cake, he snapped on Pound Cake.
Allow, she take the beat and she bounce. I was cooking up till dawn. Now the diamonds dancing trying to charm me. These bitches used to never want me. Now they pop their ankles how they falling. I was on the block till the morning.
Now they pop their ankles how they falling? That's what he said?
I think so.
She bounce. I was cooking up till dawn. Now the diamonds dancing trying to charm me. These bitches used to never want me. Now they pop their ankles how they fall. I was on the block till the morning. Sipping that Ciroc till the morning. I'm hopping that farm.
Bro, French. I feel like French Montana literally mentions Ciroc in every song. Think about it. Everything sound like he always talking about Ciroc. Niggas always talking about Meek Mill saying chasing dreams or whatever. Talking about his rollie on his wrist or some shit like that. Talk about this nigga always talk about fucking Ciroc.
Don't talk about me now, bro.
Huh?
Whoever got, I'll kill the niggas, bro.
Robert Rameek Williams. Let me not say
I'll kill you.
Chain, ice in the arm. I'm talking John Wall. Still, ride with a war. Talking Paul Wall.
John Wall?
I know, but
I don't know.
I don't get the reference.
I'm happy
he shouted out my nigga John Wall, though, but...
And then said Paul something. Paul I Wall. Mean, so far,
He's not bad.
Cause this is like his type of beat. His voice goes with his beat. So I can even
this is type of flow.
Yeah. So even if it was like a, if he ain't had the best verse, it'd be decent.
Cause
it
go, like
yeah, it mixes. Yeah. So I can see him doing a song by himself with this beat.
Let me go back. Cause I want to hear that John Wall.
Word, ain't that?
On, sipping that Ciroc to the morn. I never hopping that farm. Chain ice to the arm. I'm talking John Wall. Still ride with a warm. Talking Paul Wall. Born like Paul George. Talking George for me.
I mean, after this playoffs, do you want to ball like Paul George?
I'm trying to think what he meant by a ball like a John Wall. Something to the wall.
Something arm or some shit like that.
I'm trying
to see. I don't know. I think I couldn't clearly hear him.
Yeah.
But I think he's talking about something. Because, you know, when John Wall in college, when he played Kentucky that one year.
Yeah.
Niggas made a song about him or whatever.
So,
it was like, it was like a little dance you do with your arm or whatever.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm assuming he's talking about. I don't know.
That was a good thought.
Yeah. I mean, if it's really what he's trying to say.
E for effort.
You say E or A?
E for effort.
A lot of people. Rate, but.
Yeah. It don't matter. No, I'm not a teacher, you know.
You're right. Fuck it. We give whatever we want. Give him a double W for what the fuck. Like,
yeah, where?
Yeah, that's the grill talk. The jury added to a meal talk. Put it on and tell me how it feel talk. Yeah, yeah.
Are you talking that shit?
Yeah.
The jury add up to a meal? Shit.
That's crazy when your jury add up to a meal. That's a lot of bread.
Facts.
Bitch, I'm young and I'm wildin', yeah, my brother's a positive. He said, where's we fine? I said, fuck it, I haven't decided. I've been high and I hop in the drop to the top, gettin' a walk. Sent, shitty, magic, shitty, hoes, gettin' a mop. Young nigga put in the ground. I shine. I take your girl from the...
I'm liking it back and forth.
So far, French Montana ain't fucked this up. Yeah, I'm surprised. I'm really surprised.
I like that switch back and forth. Now, that's cool. They sound good.
Together.
Yes, yeah. They sound good. This is hard.
Young nigga put in the grind. I shine. I take your girl from the crowd. She down. They tryna come to the house. Allow. She take the beat and she bow. I made the money. I made the difference. I made them talk. I made them listen. I made them wish to switch sides. Made these motherfuckers hate the mirrors. Made them call me lucky like I didn't force myself to stay at work and rap and smoke and drink. Yeah, I made the money.
I'm gonna say so far that was definitely his best reaction. I mean, his best feature that we listened to had a feature.
Yeah, facts.
By far, this is the best feature he had. Mm. Like I said, it might be better ones out there, but this.
We heard.
Yeah, this is the best one. But how you feel about that,
bro? To be honest, I'm really fucking with this. Like, there's some shit I could actually listen on my own. Yeah. Like in my car, I don't mind listening to this shit.
Yeah,
I give it like a 9.
I'm gonna give it a 9.5. I was messing with it. French actually surprised me though.
Yeah.
Cause like usually French hasn't really been good since like that macaroni shit. But
I was never really big on French.
I used to like French a lot.
I was never really big on him.
But then as he like started, you know, it started progressing and I started getting older, it seemed like he was just ruining the song and he got trash. No, for real, like every song he was on, it just didn't sound right. But this right here, this was it. Them two mix perfect. And I like that back and forth. It was hard.
Let us know how y'all feel about it. What you rated down below in the comment section. Any suggestions y'all have for future videos.
Also, make sure you hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And we are out.
New fab gun scene is 101. All that ain't coming back if it done is done. Beam Jones to a can, light a blaze like sun. Get help me info like 411. Young fly nigga, yeah, play the rules different. No converting, but I'm trying to turn my shoes. Christian shorty play sticking bucks, gets a pool different. When she leaves round the water, gets a pool different. Move per time. I'ma just do what I want. Watch how young and stone. Put the hands in the back. Put the trunk in the front. Sorry if I'm too blonde. We giving smoke like
like blown.